SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable JavaScript on iPhone and iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you had previously disabled JavaScript on your iPhone because you were having problems or you were trying to view a page that was being affected by JavaScript, or if you're getting notifications when you visit web pages that your JavaScript is disabled, then you can turn JavaScript back on by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this screen and you can tap the Advanced button at the bottom of the Safari menu. Now you just need to find the JavaScript button and you can tap the button to the right of it, which is going to enable JavaScript and allow you to use it in the Safari browser on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.